It's about September 28th. Gonna take a run up wages. I've got a whole list of excuses why I shouldn't be going up today, but I will save you. First one is, we call it Gatekeeper, or Squirrel Catcher. The trail crews came and blocked off the race last week. I strongly advise that you can't get up that. Turn around. It only gets worse. Lucky for me, it's bone dry in here, and most of this trail I'll do in first gear, and try to kind of avoid big mistakes. Dunlop 81EX on the back that has about 6 rides on it. I just spun it around to give me a better edge for when I get into the loose stuff. So a good idea not to go too hard at the bottom here, because you're going to need some energy for the top. Zero on the flow charts. My pants are falling down. This is kind of a hard obstacle up here. Makes me more anxious, even than normal. section 2. Or maybe a little bit more. This is the third section. So, as much as I hate brakes, usually for this big rock, I do go around. But Mike was kind enough to send me a video yesterday, how he goes up it. So I'm going to look at that and see if we can do it. That was free, but we got it done. Now when he did it, he had definitely more oomph. Just kind of popped up in second gear. More on first gear on my reckless. A nice kind of wimpy throttle hand just to keep everything super mellow. You try to stay there. By the time you get here, you're going to be tired. Now Noah tells me he always rides up that rock. But I'm just a bit tired. I'm a lot tired. Mini breaker. Try to gather it up. This bike has 154 hours, 2022 TX300. I just did the top end 7 hours ago, and I broke my rear spring, so I put a 5.4 on. That's about it. Have a good day.